أتعلم.
هيا بنا.
The five pillars of Islam are testifying that none has the right to be worshipped except Allah and that Muhammad is his worshipper and messenger. Establishing the prayer, giving zakat, fasting in the month of Ramadan, performing Hajj to Allah's sacred house for those who have the ability to make their way there.